low-clearance exotic vehicles are no match for Century's new LCG carrier with a ride approach option. It features the industry's lowest deck height and a 6-degree load angle. Another job done right by Miller Industries.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz, and you're watching Tow Industry Week on American Towman TV. Call in the divers! It's time to see how Florida's Emerald Towing carry out a heavy-duty water recovery in Florida. Emerald Towing of Pompano Beach, Florida used a combined 135 tons of towing power for this job. They brought out the big guns, a 60-ton Century on a Peterbilt and a 75-ton B&B on a Peterbilt, to lift this 80,000-pound dump truck from 45 feet of water. Jerome Harris is Emerald's rotator operator.
Now, we had two divers go in. Once they located the vehicle and assessed the situation, they told me the position of the truck underneath the water, because we can't see it from the bank. And our divers, as we set up, they took chains down and secured the bed of the truck with the chains, and then they took the chains for the recovery work. Used four cables with snatch blocks, and we hooked to the truck. We drug it up to the bank and recovered it and towed it. The most challenging part of the job is the hookup. By being underwater, you got limited visibility, and also you have the heavy equipment that you have to take down. And for the two divers, it was really challenging to take that heavy equipment that far down and to get it hooked in the right places. Other than that, once you hook up and start the winching process, the vehicle just comes right to you.
A big thanks to Emerald Towing for posting a video of this job on YouTube. We want to see your interesting heavy-duty job. Email me photos or the links to your video at oz@americantowmantv.com.